It's alright, Johnny boy, it's gonna be alright.
This is Lou. I knew you were coming. I mean, they sent for you. But you took so long that I thought you might
be.
You
know better than that, Johnny.
Hey, you got a cigarette? Those bastards took everything away from you.
Yeah, no, they're just doing their job, Johnny. Here, have a cigar and we'll smoke one with you.
So, how soon can I leave?
Very soon. It won't be long now. Where were you Sunday night?
To a picture show. What is the difference?
You know what I mean, Johnny. Where did you go after the show between the time you left and the time you started to work?
Well, I just don't see what that got to do with this. I don't ask you where you...
You came? I mean, I intend to tell you. I guess you didn't know me as well as you thought you did, Johnny. Maybe you better lie down for a while and stretch out on the bunk. I got a little more talking to do.
But...
You better do that. The air kind of gets bad with this bus sitting up. You didn't tell him you got that 20 from me, did you, Johnny?
Hell no. What kind of man do you think I am? Piss on them guys.
Why not? Why didn't you tell him?
Look, I know you don't make a hell of a lot of money. And if somebody should slip a little tip...
I see. I don't take bribes, Johnny.